playing some Jailbreak again, because what else do we have to play? Yeah. Where am I? What happened? Oh yeah, that's right. I gotta click on the game to move around. So we're gonna try to break out this time, and break out and stay out. Just 1,000 bounty. That's something right there. It's gonna get good right here. There we go, we gotta get out. We gotta go, we gotta go. Good job, me. Go, go, go. There we go, we're slowly loading. Slowly. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, I'm downloading Team Fortress 2, so you might get that tomorrow, if it loads, you know that is. Oh. Jesus. If we can, like, move. Oh yeah, that's right, you gotta wait. You can't just leave, even though there's yeah. There's a lot of kids swearing, but these kids are all like 10. Ooh, Chris 98 for the win. Someone just drove their car onto the place. That's that's how that works. Oh yeah, I'm also getting a new mic sometime soon, I don't know. I'm looking at him right now. There one. I'm gonna be looking at him. So I'll get a nice one. Spend monies on it. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 hurry up and did I just escape? Oh no, I didn't. Dang. Back to the center. Someone just took off. Don't go that way. Guy got arrested. Someone up there? There we go. Goodbye. See you later. If I could even move. You gonna get in the car? You gonna get in the car? Get in the car. Let me get in the car. Girl, we're running. We are running. We escaped. Yes, we did. Anybody else sick? I've been very sick lately. That's a clean escape. I don't mess with that. Prison shank. I just sneak my way out. I try not to crash the car. Ooh, cute. Oh. Police come straight from the underground. Got a bag somewhere around. Oh, there's actually a train. That's cool. There's a place I know because I've played this many times. That you can get guns and change your clothes so you don't look like a prisoner. So we're gonna go there and do that. I went the wrong way. I just realized that. And I jump. Turn the car. Yes, we can. By the power of Christ, our Lord, we can flip a car. Oh, cabin here. I can't drive with this view. And I jumped out of the car again. Turn too much. This episode is gonna be just me driving a car, trying to escape, but... Space D, yeah, I get it. I guess it's like space X, but not.